related cases of kidnapping, human trafficking, and unfair labor practices not only threaten social stability, but also puts the Philippine economic recovery at risk.